Let me introduce how to do the milk form temperature adjustment on F11. Let's make one cup of cappuccino first. And we can see now the room temperature is 24 degrees. And now the milk form temperature is 57. Remove the milk tube. And we do milk rinse first. Continue. Then we remove the milk tube. Remove this cover. And take out the milk freezer from this side. We can find this button and this mark. From the clockwise side, it means the temperature will be higher. And from the anti-clockwise, it means the temperature lower. And we can see this button, the position is at the lower side. And I will do a little change. And fix the milk freezer and check the temperature. Be careful, fix at the right position. And press. Make sure here are well sealed. Then we fix the cover. And fix the milk tube. Okay. Let's make another cup. Now the room temperature is 24.1. And we can see the milk form temperature is 68.
So that's the way how to change the milk form temperature. That's all. Thank you.